Redskins Chris Carter fractures fibula, Zach Brown undergoes MRI. The Washington Redskins endured a number of injuries in their 30-13 blowout loss to the Los Angeles Chargers, which also impacted Redskins coach Jay Gruden's aggressiveness late in the game. Gruden said on Monday that outside linebacker Chris Carter will need surgery after suffering a fractured fibula. Carter, a Los Angeles native, suffered the injury while on punt coverage and was carted off the field in the fourth quarter. Inside linebacker Zach Brown received a MRI exam on his foot on Monday, though the team was awaiting the results as of Monday afternoon. Brown entered the game with a hamstring and Achilles injuries, and he left the game on crutches and with a walking boot on his right foot. Zach Brown, in pain and in a boot, says StubHub center field is crap. Adds, it's made for soccer, not football. #redskinspick.twitter.com/eqzbfhn6tj, Kimberly A. Martin, at by Kimberly A., December 11, 2017. We'll just have to wait and see, Gruden said. With him limping around here, Martrell, Spate will have to get some more reps, and Josh Harvey Clemens will have to step up his game there too if Brown can't go. Add another to the list of questionable guys. Josh Norman vents after Chargers loss. Running back Byron Marshall will be day-to-day following a hamstring injury that occurred while fielding a kickoff in the first quarter. Marshall stumbled on the field while tracking the ball and grabbed his right leg after kneeling for a touchback. Running back Samaje Perine, illness, and wide receiver Ryan Grant, ankle, had also left the game with injuries, while the Redskins opted to sideline Trent Williams, knee, during the fourth quarter. It left Washington's offense with just one healthy back, LaShawn Daniels, three available wide receivers, Josh Doctson, Jamison Crowder and Brian Quick, and a backup at left tackle, Tyne Seck. The injuries were a significant reason behind Gruden's decision to not attempt a two-point conversion or an onside kick following cornerback Bashad Breeland's interception return for a touchdown with 2:36 left. Gruden elected to kick the extra point, making it 30-13, and bring his kickoff unit on the field. Brewer, Redskins won the coin toss. That was about it. I thought about going for two, for a little bit. But I didn't think it was a realistic chain of events that would have to occur, to be honest with you, Gruden said. With the situations that we had offensively and Trent Williams out, we were down to one running back. Ryan Grant was banged up with his ankle and down to three to receivers, and Josh Doctson was a little bit banged up. I just wanted to make sure I got out of that game with enough healthy bodies. I didn't want to risk any more injuries, especially with having to get two onside kicks, two two-point conversions with 2 minutes to go. I wanted to get out of this game, get back on the plane and get ready for Arizona. More Redskins coverage. Listless Redskins offer little in loss to Chargers. Best and worst moments from the Redskins 30-13 loss to the Chargers. Brian Mitchell to the Redskins, if you don't give a damn.